Restoration ecology is often heralded as a transformative approach to addressing environmental challenges. But it's important to know if the restoration efforts are working or if the goals established at the onset of the project are being reached. At the Nature Conservancy's Nachusa Grasslands Preserve, prairie restoration efforts have been underway for decades. We've recently synthesized 20 years of plant community monitoring data to understand ways that this massive prairie restoration effort is working and where we can improve. Nachusa Grasslands encompasses native prairie habitat that has never been plowed for farming, as well as planted prairie into former agricultural fields and savannas, areas of open-grown oaks and hickories with an herbaceous understory. Restoration efforts include collecting and planting native prairie seed, controlling invasive species, knocking back brush, and careful controlled fires. In the early years of restoration efforts, project manager Bill Kleiman knew measuring plant community changes over time would help inform restoration methods and build support for larger restorations. In the mid-1990s, he established a series of permanent transects at Nachusa. And periodically, scientists have measured the plant communities in each of these transects, repeatedly visiting the same places. This work takes time. It involves going out to these transects, pulling a tape measure, and then laying down a 1-meter-squared quadrat and identifying all the plant species within that quadrat. We measure several quadrats in each of these transects, and we repeat visit these transects over time and across 20 years in this data set. This careful data collection confirms that during restoration, native plants have held their own at Nachusa Grasslands. We see the proportion of native plants maintaining or increasing their abundance in native prairie habitat and planted prairies. In the savanna habitats, we see non-native species decreasing and native species increasing in the understory. We reached goals we weren't sure were reachable at the beginning of this project. It's rare to see results from a full 20 years of restoration work. We understand it's difficult. There's a lot of demands on our time and energy in the restoration world. This project has judiciously used time and energy to maintain plant community monitoring for 20 years, and now we can see the results. Our management efforts have been working, and we can keep doing better in the future.